You're on his turf. The snivelling serf. The terrible little job's worth. The fiddling, the grimacing, the businessing. The frightened little sod giving in to the boss for his pension. He loves his work. The warden of the cordon. The jailer of the border who didn't make the order. The correct training that the circus gave him for restraining and envying and behaving helped him to collect his savings for his beef and gravy. Working hard for his pudding and custard. He blames the fucking lazy working classes. He enjoys inflicting cold water torture on his victim. He annoys without considering the feelings of those who are listening to his noise. He ain't kidding. He enforces all the laws so the law can sort us. He's a workhorse, and all because he didn't fit in with the girls and the boys when he was a nipper. His psychology is horribly dodgy. He will not admit an oddity, any little bit of wobbly discombobulate. Just technology to keep the shits out of his territory. He's a martyr. The sound of laughter winds him up tighter and brings the anger out like lightning for fighting back harder. He ain't smiled for a long while, just 9 to 5, cock-dried. He's a stupid human of the Illuminati's infantada. Cross him at your peril. He thinks he defeats evil on his rostrum, but he's violent, feral. Will kill for a metal medal. He's silent, still. He's Cosa Nostra. Good luck, old fool. You fuck work mule and what you stand for. A whore of the law, a man of war. A wrought iron door made you cruel. Not him, he ain't no football. He's just an old rule in the book of old school. No one cares about at all.